prosecutors announced a 42-year-old Ridgeland man was sentenced last week for attempted enticement and coercion of a minor. Senior United States District Judge Tom S. Lee sentenced Stephen Daniel Tudor to 10 years in federal prison. This is followed by 10 years of supervised release. Tudor must also register as a sex offender. Tudor was indicted on May 27, 2020, and pled guilty on October 8 of 2020.